The Hall of Famer is here! The following contest is a 3-on-2 tag team handicap match. Making his way to the ring from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 249 pounds, the rated R Superstar, Edge.
Edge has had over 30 championship reigns in its WWE career. Here comes the personification of longevity and hard work, the 16-time world champion.
Well, not just a 16-time world champion, a Hollywood phenomenon and a man who embodies the meaning
and
of
their
superstar.
Partner, from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, the WWE Universal Champion, John Cena!
He has won Royal Rumbles, Elimination Chambers, Money in the Bank matches, and the most WWE title reigns.
He's also won the hearts and minds of the WWE Universe.
Yeah, as fickle as the audience can be at times, they know true greatness when they see it.
We are witnessing greatness.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 804 pounds, T-Bar, Mace, and Slapjack, Retribution!
The feeling, the electricity in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt in quite some time. This match is gonna be good.
Competitor to do to figure out the odds and devise a plan for this type of matchup?
Whatever you do, stay out of your opponent's corner.
That's a surefire way to feel outnumbered and where you don't want to be.
If you can't stay out of the corner and away from the numbers game, it is only a matter of time before the match is over. Or worse.
What a punch. Get him into the corner. Well-timed counter on Edge.
Enough already.
Counter from T-Bar.
Edge predicted that one.
Execution.
Uh-oh,
this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied. And he very quickly counters.
Corey, I got to think you have to get a little cocky when you have the numbers advantage in any match.
Well, it's easy to cross the line from confidence to cocky, Cole, but you really got to toe that line because underestimating any superstar in the WWE can cost you dearly.
Look out!
He unpacks a well-placed punch.
Set him up.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Uh-oh.
No!
He's getting a little battered now.
Caught square by the haymaker.
Oh, look at this. What a headbutt. Counter. And now there's an opening.
T-Bar fends that off.
Bad predicament right here.
Spine first into the post.
Into the barricade.
Punch right in the head. Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Oh, God. That looked devastating.
Great height.
On the attack from behind.
Position to be in right now.
Launched face first.
What a headbutt.
Vicious. Gets tagged in.
Down with the bulldog.
He's lost some of his wind now. There they go.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him. Look at this heel hook. This is how you punish your opponent, and he's enjoying every minute of it.
Turning the tables there.
Thank you.
the turnbuckle. Got to find a way to get out of this.
Oh, someone call a dentist.
Some tough hits now.
Still, this is about as good a position you can hope to be in this late in a handicap match.
He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down.
Ooh, goes tumbling to the outside.
You have to think these competitors expected this to be a difficult challenge.
Even so, at this stage, things just get more and more dangerous. Fatigue starts setting in, and you don't know exactly how many wits about you. It could quickly lead to error.
Oh, kick connects.
Edge with the attack. Spear! Can that finish Mace?
And there goes Cena.
The WWE Universe really these superstars on.
Pumping the adrenaline they so desperately need right now.
Sliding back into the action. Nice running crossbody. Oh my God, guys. Oh. Look at this.
Oh, do this.
Onto the floor.
Dropping the elbow right on the knee.
Driving the elbow. Got flipped upside down there. Bionic elbow to the crown of the skull. And he sends him into the corner.
Uh-oh. Face first.
Counter from T-Bone. Position to be caught in here.
Down,
and that gets rescinded back to Edge. What a costly error there. Just breaking down the opponent. Counters that.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
He switches it back around.
Get himself some room to regroup fast
and respond with a counter of their own. T-Bar
hoists them up.
Dives. And in the late goings, T-Bar is still able to distribute an attack.
This is a time where Edge has to play through the pain. If he's going to show his grit, it has to be right now.
No surprise that what we're witnessing is trending.
Forget trending on social media. The motion in the arena is charting on the Richter scale.
Of all the tools underneath the ring,
here it comes.
Hooked up. And one sideline and suplex.
Slapjack got it. Chicago loved it.
Two. Oh, kicks out, kicks out.
We know Edge is not a man to stay down against any odds. We just saw proof of it.
That was a golden opportunity to end things. Now he's got to hope the opportunity presents itself again.
Reaches his partner for the tag.
Oh, what a smash.
That is just insulting. Insulting.
Oh, knee lift.
Somebody better check his nose.
Producing a trampling. And Edge answers back. Headbutt, 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 headbutt. Oh, look at this.
I don't want to be part of these problems. Don't want to be part of this problem.
That kick will stop you in your tracks. And that cuts Cena right off. Reversal, can they go on the attack?
It's been a hardship for these superstars to get to this point. I think these fans are driving them to claw that extra inch.
You can sense the ride these fans have been on, and I'm right there with them.
And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor.
opportunist.
Watch out.
Can he take advantage? And it's reverse pay for that mistake.
To do next here.
Up and over. Ooh, right to the face.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
He takes control.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Able to get there in time.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Now, what's this gonna be?
Uh-oh.
Rescinded back to Edge.
Oh my goodness!
Mat slam with some attitude.
In position, ready to strike. Here it comes.
What a shot!
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on.
He picks up a submission victory.
Slapjack.
Slapjack. He's been eliminated.
Back suplex. Oh, no.
Face buster. Knee stop.
That'll ruin your leg.
Oh, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight. chair. Well-timed counter on Edge. Attack to the midsection. Saw that one coming. Took advantage. Here he comes, sliding back in. Flying forward connects.
The ultimate opportunist. Watch out.
Gets him with the counter. He just punched him in the chest. Made it right back with a reversal.
Seated position, this takes tremendous power.
Suplex delivered.
Rolling neck snap.
Leg trapped. Looking for the heel hook stretch. Both legs trapped.
Cusp of ending it. Cover.
Two count. Hey, no way. No way.
Edge is displaying an enormous amount of grit right now.
And you can sense the desperation mounting as that last move couldn't finish things.
There's. Oh, Mace answers back.
Talk with a punch.
Uh-oh. Going for the run.
Well-timed counter on Edge.
Fast press and the piston-like right hands.
Oh, flurry of strikes. He's turning the tables.
Brilliant, right to the back of the knee.
Chants and cheers.
Standing dropkick.
Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near.
Now it's really about to get interesting.
Being carried around with ease.
Just bounced that face like a basketball. Refocusing to reverse that.
Ooh.
Mace avoids that one.
He's got him here. He's got him up.
And down. That will get your attention.
Is it enough for Edge?
So much damage inflicted.
Sliding back in.
Oh, my goodness.
Face crusher. Return fire from Mace. Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here.
with some incredible action from a match that we're not likely to stop talking about for a long, long time.
Here are your winners, the Rated R Superstar Edge and John Cena.
Overcoming all those superstars to have their arm finally raised up high.
Yeah, outlasting every other superstar, doing exactly what they had to do in the process.
And doing so.